In the new season, is the guaranteed llama still here? Unfortunately, he is not. Also, the NPC is gone as well. It looks like the llama has hopped the fence and is free.